morning, people. So, a new day, new vlog, and happy new year, by the way. I hope you all enjoyed the new year present. My short film, our short film, actually.
When you say hi,
hello, carpenter, wale kaam karne padte.
कम से कम ये व्लॉग तो तू देखेगा।
नहीं, मैं अपना ही पार्ट देखूंगा। सेल्फिश।
जस्ट बाय द वे, ये हम लोग बिकॉज़ हम आ रही रिकॉर्डिंग अभी तक पूरी नहीं हुई है, तो हम लोग उसका कुछ इलाज कर रहे हैं
और रिकॉर्डिंग भी करते हैं।
रिकॉर्डिंग हम कल सुबह करेंगे। हम लोग ने बहुत कोशिश की कि हमको कोई स्टूडियो मिल जाए टू रिकॉर्ड, but apparently at this time of the year sare studios busy hain. Nice, did you cut yourself?
Yeah.
Nice,
mad enough man.
Yeah, kal se jaake fitness ka ignition lena, bahut rusted hai wo.
Main liya bhai, mere ko lagti rehti hai.
Nice. Say he's fine. So yeah, hum logo ko studio nahi mila, to abhi humne socha hum apna hi khud ka makeshift studio bana le. To ye uski taiyari chal rahi hai and मैं इसका नहीं दिखा रहा, इसके पीछे जो फोम है वो दिखा रहा हूँ। ये जो फोम पड़ी है, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ साउंड प्रूफिंग एड काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग, एंड इफ हमारा DIY साउंड प्रूफ बन जाता है, ये मच्छर मार रहा है
एकदम से,
तो आपको हमारी शॉर्ट फिल्म देखने मिल जाएगी, वरना तो हम लोग को वेट करना पड़ेगा जब तक तो कोई स्टूडियो फ्री नहीं होता।
नेक्स्ट ईयर
आप जो भी होगा, नेक्स्ट ईयर ही होगा।
अब साल नहीं, एक साल नहीं, मैं
यू जस्ट फॉल फॉर इट।
या आई डिड।
दिस इज माय साउंड बूथ which is I hope it's at least up to some extent soundproof, and the voice is not echoing inside. Let me go inside and talk. See, the voice does not echo inside over here, but this was the closest I could get to a sound booth. This is so far, and I hope it works. And now I'll just place the microphone and my rest of the setup. I hope this works, otherwise as you guys know there are no studios available around, and this is the best we have, this is our best option, so please bear with me and please bear with the audio and the short film. Hopefully it's good. This has taken a lot of work, a lot of man hours, and of course Gunjan hours. He was here cutting the pipes last night, so.
Every morning, I just leave my house. Oh, I'm sorry. One second.
It's okay. Continue.
Every morning, I walk out of my house and start walking in random directions.
There's a real human being inside. Action.
Every morning, I leave my house and start walking in random directions. I click lots of pictures.
In the second half, you picked up really nice.
I think this was better than...
Every morning, I leave my house and start walking in random directions. I click lots of pictures. And even try talking to strangers.
Okay. I'll wait for you for years, but if you piss me off, I'll just be gone. Like, you know, bye-bye, cheerio.
If you piss me off, I'll just be gone.
Not so chirpy. Mm. You're too chirpy.
Okay.
About the fact that, you know, if you piss me off.
Of course, like, I'll be gone, bitch. I'm not gonna wait for anyone.
But so why are you so chirpy then?
Because I'm happy that I'm gone.
You're just heartbroken. Someone has just pissed you off. See, this is what I want.
Shut up. It's full stop, or... I mean, of course it's a full stop, but like, how do you want it?
Yeah, but I got your point. It's not a full stop. It's like dot, dot, dot.
Thank you. That's what I wanted to know.
Yeah. And have that proud feeling that, you know, even if you're a nervous wreck, even if you're broken, even if you're cracked, but you're still just a random girl, a girl next door. Like, there's nothing wrong in being that. Okay?
You might think I'm weird, right? But actually,
that was it?
Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
Yes!
Sup?
Hey.
Just when I tie up my hair, that's when you decide to do this. Thanks. Thanks.
So, the thing is, Kin, the short film is released finally, and the comments are very nice so far. That is just the support of the fans, but otherwise also, जिन्होंने देखा भी उनके genuine comments आए and
you got
a call. I got a call from Amir sir, Amir Dalvi. Yeah, I'm very happy at the moment. You know, मेरे अंदर से फूट फूट के बाहर आ रहा है, but वो दिख नहीं रहा शक्ल पे. I'm so calm. Good. That's the reason मेरे हाथ में vlogging camera है. Saturday 8 to 9 we have a periscope session and I hope by then you guys जिन्होंने अब तक नहीं देखी है short film please देख लेना. देख के फिर मुझे उसके ऊपर अपना genuine comments देना. अच्छा लगा तो ठीक है, बुरा लगा तो भी बता देना please, so that yeah, see. तो at least मुझे ये भी होगा कि मैं next time क्या एक्स्ट्रा करूं या क्या कम करूं. व्लॉग्स के बारे में कुछ मत बोलना कि व्लॉग्स में ओवर एक्टिंग कम कर दे, वो नहीं मुझसे होती, सॉरी. और फिल्म्स में भी नहीं होती.
अंदर से
नेचुरल बॉर्न एक्टर. आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक माय मॉम.
कर ले
मेरे को अवार्ड तो दे.
स्टैंडी अवार्ड, स्टैंड अवार्ड,
ट्राइपॉड अवार्ड.
या
every filmmaker's dream, a tripod.
Actually, no, camera or tripod the filmmaker.
Good morning people. So it's actually pretty early in the morning. It's actually morning. I think it's 9:30 and I just came back from a walk. Yes, you heard me right. I woke up in the morning and because we are in the final leg of a diet and workout phase, so now the efforts have to be doubled and let's hope in the next 4 to 5 weeks I should be like there, hopefully. Otherwise we'll keep trying. What else? And I'll make Ajinkya talk in more detail about this so you guys know it better, because professional.
He's been doing a lot of diet and I think he's almost there. Another 2 weeks or maybe 3 weeks match, I feel, because on and off, there was New Year, there was Christmas, though he's not been spoiling his diet, but then, you know, thoda bahut ho gaya tha upar niche. So keeping all that in mind, I think 3 more weeks and he'll be there. He's actually there, just that a little bit of studying work is pending, so we have boosted up on our cardio and changed our diet and stuff. So I think in another 3 weeks time, we'll be able to see the changes and the transformation.
Yeah, and then we have, we can change our diet back to normal, please.
After 4 weeks, 4 or 5 weeks maybe. Not even 5 weeks actually. Uske baad bhi aur 4 weeks. So like after 7 weeks, you'll change your, you'll be normal, like completely normal.
So basically on my birthday I'll be eating diet food.
Yes, that's true.
Happy birthday to me. My birthday is next month.